going down right now. So Def, the homie Nightfort, he's in the building. Midi's in the building, about to make it do what it do. I'm just letting y'all know, a lot of DJs don't do this for the city, but hey man, I can't keep everything to myself. That's why we invited all the DJs, my man DJ Tio, DJ Vino, DJ Drew. It's like that, man. We getting busy right now. So Def, we here. Shine on TV.
VJs, hey, consider us VJs right now.
Hey, you know that.
Ninth Ward, playmaker.
This need to be.
Ninth Ward. Nah, it's your boy Ninth Ward. You chilling? You chilling with Shine on TV right now? You dig? I'm out here in Augusta. You know what I'm saying? Georgia. Home of my dogs, DJ Spans, you hear me? Solution, out here, you hear me? 21 Gun Salute right here with the boy, Big Chief, you understand? Ain't looking back at the album, add me up as a single.
I'm showing on my teeth, yes, yes, I'm a flex. People be like, damn, what he gon' do next? I know one thing I ain't gon' do when they don't do when they stress. All right, goons on my side, got some tools on deck, like 3-6 Mafia, yeah, I'm boy fresh.
Zilla, don't lie, club life, DM.
Know what it is, man.
I need the one with the ice, hand me up. But the gold one looks so right, hand me up. I think I wanna buy that there, hand me up. But I know I'm gonna buy this here, hand me up. All right. I think I need the one with the ice, hand me up. But the gold one looks so right, hand me up.
Boy swagger, CEO status. See me on that block, tool on my bladder. Know my name. My bank grown up, now they wanna see me change. Keep it real, I'ma keep getting dollars. Keep a throwaway by a couple more Impalas. Hear the way I talk.
So we got a whole new project.
We got the song Add Me Up coming out right now. You know what I'm saying? It's out. You know what I mean? We just shot a video for that link. You know what I'm saying? Go on YouTube, go check it out before.
How much of that is coming out of the lyric?
I just write, I only wrote a couple of songs about it, you know what I'm saying? It's like, it's one of the topics that I ain't want to hit me in the head, you know what I'm saying? But I want to show people that, you know what I'm saying, that was more also, you know what I mean? I went through a lot, and I just, you know, just period in life, so I want to rap about everything I've done. You know what I'm saying? So I ain't keep beating over the head, but you know what I'm saying? Just the struggles of all other things that I've been through, you know what I'm saying? It's a blessing, you know what I mean? But the storm to me, if anything, I look at it in a positive light, because I wouldn't be right here if it didn't happen. Because a lot of us in New Orleans, man, we don't go no further than the Malcolm X project or the Desire project. You know what I mean? At the end of the day, man, we beef with each other, man. We do one project, man. Just front of town, beefing with back of town, side of town, other side, old side against the new side, this side of the street against that side. But it's so dumb, man, so ignorant. We'll never try to, you know, broaden ourselves. We try to step outside the projects and outside the hood. And, you know, it's a good thing that Katrina happened in a sense, you know what I mean? Because now a lot of people actually see that people really making money, you know what I mean? I thought one of my homeboys was making money, you know what I'm saying? Because he ride a Monte Carlo on 24-inch rims. And I realized, man, that ain't nothing, you know what I mean? You know, I never seen a Lamborghini really growing up, you know what I mean? Besides Baby, you know what I'm saying, cash money rappers, you know what I mean? But other than that, you know what I mean? From Atlanta, man, I see Bentleys and Rolls Royces and Maybachs all the time, every day. There's not a day that goes by that I don't see $100,000 car. So it made me think, man, you know what, man, we got something better than me. I just shoot, bust a head for nothing, but you know, a piece of change, a military car, you know what I mean? You gotta get up out of that, though, you know?
That's what's up.